just before I start, I want to give like a quick cultural quiz to just find something out for myself. And, you know, okay, so here it goes. I'd like to ask, does anybody know who Tommy Dorsey was? Anybody know who Paul Desmond is? Anybody? Nobody ever heard of Paul Desmond? Okay. Anybody know who Bird was? Okay, that's one. All right. Anybody know who Gene Krupa is? Anybody know who Sid Catlett is? Or what? Got one other one. Anybody know who Don Ellis is? Anybody know who Bobby Bradford is? Anybody know who Gene Toomer was? Anybody know who Ernest Hemingway was? Anybody know who Tom Scott is? Anybody know who Black Arthur Blight is? Anybody know who Dave Brubeck is? Yeah, huh? Anybody know who Bud Powell was? Okay. Anybody know who George Gershwin was? Anybody know who Billy Strayhorn was? Got one of them. Anybody know who Al Jolson was? Okay. Anybody know who Earl Coleman is? Earl Coleman, Dark Shadow. All right. Anybody know who Stan Getz is? Anybody know who the president was? Okay, we got two. Anybody know who Fats Navarro was? Anybody know who Benny Goodman is? Anybody know who Fletcher Henderson was? Anybody know who Janis Joplin is? Anybody know who Betty Carter is? Anybody know who Lady Day was? Anybody really? What I'm trying to say is this, is that anybody in America who is supposed to be culturally enriched, if whatever that is, and knows who Tommy Dorsey was, and doesn't know who Tricky Sam Nanton was, one of the greatest trombonists who ever played, you know, is like culturally deprived. We'll be right back.
It's not easy out here trying to be a single woman, but I've gotta do what I've gotta do. Cause the food's gotta be bought and the bills gotta be paid. My kids will have a chance. My kids will have a chance. My kids will have a chance. My kids will have a chance.
Oh. second decade of this millennium, we have witnessed a digital revolution.
Revolution. Revolution. Revolution. Revolution.
Music available without record stores.
It ain't got to be on vinyl, CD, or tape.
Nowadays, you can click a button to buy, share, or jack us for the tracks we sweat make. Standards you had in the record store, it ain't easy no more.
It ain't easy no more.
Now, every kid's got a laptop, and Billy can knock out three tracks a day. And you know what? Joe's gonna take them off and put them out. Because the more he puts out,
the more he takes in.
It goes on and on and on. The industry's greatest sin.
The industry's greatest sin. The industry's greatest sin.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.